cold, crisp night in Detroit. It's Wednesday night hockey. The Detroit Red Wings host the St. Louis Blues. Larkin just waiting and drifting, got it back. Greenish shot! And getting a piece of that was Allen. Puck played back along by Fabry. Edmondson a shot, getting a piece of that was Howard. Centered out in front. Oh, and Howard got that one too. What a wonderful save. Carried on by Bertuzzi. He's got a man up the wing. Jensen. Oh, and that one wouldn't go.
Instead of trying to shoot it from the heel, he shoots it from the toe and never hits the net.
Abdelkader able to scale it around behind. Larkin took over there. Green a drive, and that one deflected wide. Here's Jensen popping this one in. Nielsen took over there. Jensen a drive. Stick save made by Steen. Manta gains the zone. Got it to Abdelkader. Abdelkader a shot, and it's into the glove of Jake Allen. Pareko works it ahead. Guided over by Barbashev, and the shot is shrugged up high from Steen's stick. Off the shoulder of Jimmy Howard and out of play.
Oh, a beautiful play by Colton Pareko to start this whole play through the middle of the ice.
This is angled back in wide, and icing is waved off, and then off the back of the cage, a feed out in front, and it's skied out of play by Nielsen.
Well, there's that speed of Andreas Athanasiou.
One by the Red Wings to the back. Chalowski hands on to Nielsen, side of the net, through play, and Allen made the stop on Vanek, and then the rebound.
He's not going to make this play on his forehand. He's going to go backhand between the legs, and it goes off the paddle of the stick of Jake Allen.
It's all offset by his hockey intelligence.
Nice play by Perron.
Was it ever, and skidding on his knees, tried to steer in front. Everyone looking for the puck. It's thrown in front, and alertly, Jake Allen.
Perron makes a great play. Look at this effort. Great play. Now he's going to get it, and he says, you know what? I got to get it out of here. There goes Mantha, and look. It goes right into his pants.
Makes sense. Here's a feed across. Athanasiou a shot, and that closed off by Allen.
Boy, did he move over beautifully, Boosh. We got a great view here at Little Caesars Arena.
Panning on that pass from Vanek was Mantha. Cromwell a drive. Oh, and it rang off the post!
Look at all the people in front of the net. I don't know if that went off of Bo Meester or not, but right square off the crossbar. Shots on those right.
Elevated back to Green again, and he holds and lobs one that is speared down. De La Rose sees it loose for Nyquist. Fed out in front, Vanek scores!
Picks up the puck, looks like he's going in behind the net. He throws it back to where he came from. Allen is down, and Vanek goes off the post and in.
Then, fresh from the bench now, Athanasiou. Athanasiou able to work it in deep, and it's fed across to Green. Green out in front! Score! Athanasiou! And it's 2-0 Detroit!
The offensive zone for the St. Louis Blues, it didn't initially lead to much, but eventually some offensive zone time and a terrific pass by Mike Green, and overcommitted, and a terrific feed by Green puts it into the empty net past Jake Allen.
Vanek dealt it out in front. It came all the way back to Cronwall, then shoved over to Green.
No stick for Pareko, broke it on that shot.
Vanek has shot a pass stop through a screen by Allen. Vanek again, save made by Allen, and another really strong save by him.
Got to make sure that puck gets out.
Barbashev off the right pipe.
Barbashev right here on the backhand from a sharp angle. Tries to go short side on Jimmy Howard and rings it right off the pipe.
But more important, ice or something. Here's a chance for Edmondson, and he rang it off the post. Got it up to Bertuzzi, then on for Glendening. Wants to get across the line, but Bertuzzi will carry further and changes from the bench. Making the drive is Green. Pen it to the slot. Glendening a shot. Rebound score! Bertuzzi! And it's 3-0.
The Red Wings are going to go for a change. Glendening's the guy that starts it. You got fresh players on the ice going hard. The net. Green with great patience. Rasmussen goes hard, and Bertuzzi, who was in the middle of the ice, knocks this puck right out of midair.
So now Pietrangelo able to step ahead with this and give it back over to Perron. Perron able to walk it back in and step by. Perron a shot. He scores! What a goal! A power play goal for the Blues, and it's 3-1.
Knifes in through the defense, gets inside, Howard down, and he goes top shelf.
I'll tell you, this is something special. I mean, when you get that right-hand shot on that goal line, that's the one area as a goaltender where you can be exposed is above the glove.
Back to Tarasenko again, moving in, shoots one, and it went wide. 8:35 to go on the power play. All attack time for the Blues. O'Reilly across. And a shot by Tarasenko. He scores! It's 3-2. Back-to-back power play goals.
What a pass from O'Reilly. Great settle of the puck, and there is not a lot of room. But that is a goal scorer's goal.
O'Reilly able to swing it back over to Steen. Here's Steen with a shot and a save made by Howard. Rebound, and Howard decides to cover this. Advantages for both teams in this game. Here is Shen dipping along, got it to Pietrangelo, fought off by Howard. Blues captain able to lead the rush to the line. Barbashev flipped one, Steen took it, and Steen, a bad angle shot that ricocheted off the mask of Jimmy Howard and went out of play.
We're getting more pucks in the net now, looks much better.
Oh, a steal by Sham! Save made by Howard, rebound is Perron, chased around behind by Green, the net is empty, Howard has scooted back into it, and done a shot, and that knocked down in front, scramble there, and up with it is Abdelkader, lifts it along, and a nice keep by Dunn, side of the net, Shen in the pipe with the shot! There is a question about whether that shot that hit the pipe was in. The resulting faceoff comes to center. There is no apparent delay in the game. And pretty well defended by Nyquist as the shot came in from Pareko and was stopped by Howard. A rolled around behind. Here's Perron feeding one to the slot. On Howard flexed that away from Fabry. Another try. They score! Out of the net now. Scramble. The Blues have tied the game on the goal by Perron.
Perron starts it. What a stop by Jimmy Howard. The puck is laying there, and watch Perron circle the wagons. Right-handed shot, right in the wheelhouse. And threes are wild here in Detroit.
Since the third goal by Detroit, 20 minutes have passed, and the Blues have outshot the Red Wings in that time. 22-3, a steal by Larkin. Ring it off the pipe!
Well, Alex Steen tries to go east-west on Dylan Larkin. He has a stick in a perfect spot. It hits the outside of the post.
On the deflection, and Allen able to kick it aside.
Maybe Glendening got a piece of that, but the Blues have done a great job of just getting that puck out of their zone.
And score! Bertuzzi! Again, a fortunate bounce. It's 4-3.
Able to elude Robert Thomas, keep it alive, get it up top to Bertuzzi, and that's when the whole play started. So some good poise by the rookie Chalowski to start that play, and a great finish by Tyler Bertuzzi.
Tarasenko there was tied up enough by DeKeyser. It's popped out to the slot. Oh, and that one would not go. 4 seconds to go. Turnaround shot by Perron is blocked down, and that does it. The Red Wings have won it. The goal will not count. The final score, the Red Wings 4, the Blues 3. For Eddie Olczyk, Brian Boucher, and our entire crew, Mike Emmerich saying so long from Detroit.